some of it looks like it came straight from the set of The Hobbit.
Thank you.